Ew, did you fart?
Huh?
It smells in here. Did you fart or something?
No, did you?
Ladies don't fart.
Whatevs.
Seriously, it smells worse than rotten baby butt in here.
How do you know what rotten baby butts smell like? Do you smell them frequently?
No. Ew, no! It smells terrible in here. Did you forget to flush the toilet again?
No. Well, maybe. I don't know.
I'm gonna go check. If I find the shit of the century in there, you are no longer my roommate.
That's what you always say.
I really mean it this time.
You say that too.
Ugh! I think something died in here! That doesn't smell like something that comes from a human.
I'm sure it's not that bad. Don't be dramatic.
Oh my god! Something did die in here.
Oh yeah. I bought these rats from this cool guy in the alley last month. They died immediately. I put them in the shower, but I think I forgot to take them out.
Tim! Why would you put them in the shower? What sense does that make?
I couldn't just leave them in the room, Lily.
You could have just thrown them in the dumpster like a normal person. Ugh! I can't even breathe in here.
Yeah, I'm starting to smell it now, too. Hey, didn't you have company coming over?
Yes, I do!
That, Sam dude from work, right?
Yes, and he's like the coolest guy I ever met, and I don't want this rat situation to ruin our new friendship! He'll be here any minute! I can't believe this. This is an all-time low for you.
Could be worse.
Could be worse? Who freaking leaves dead rats lying around? Who even buys rats to begin with?
This guy.
Are you seriously just going to sit there?
Pretty much. Don't give me that face. You're the one who found it, so you clean it up.
What the? Ugh, whatever!
How long do you think it's gonna stink in here after the rats are gone?
No talking. I can taste the smell when I open my mouth.
It was just a question, dude. Wow, someone's incredibly rude.
Sam.
I got it.
No!
Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
It's so perfect that you're here, right now, today, in this moment in time.
I know, we finally get to hang out for the first time. This is so perfect.
Why don't you come on in?
Sure.
It's a nice place you got here.
I was thinking that. Oh, what's that smell?
It's me.
Yeah, I was hardcore grubbing on some beans and you're smelling the gas results. I was kind of hoping no one would notice.
Yeah, the beans. Well, I'm gonna go open some windows. Rats. I know that sounds super gross. You probably think I'm the weirdest person ever.
No. She's not the weird one. I am. I thought having pet rats would be cool.
It's definitely not.
I know. And they died. Lily was just cleaning up after my stupid decision. She's a perfectly normal person. And a spectacular friend. You should still keep your friendship with her. Do it. Do it. Do it for me.
I will, old friend. I will. I don't think you're dying, though.
I know. It's just really hard to talk with the smell on my face. You're right, Lily. I actually taste it.
I'm gonna get rid of this.
That smell is wringing the decency out of life.
By the way, you don't have to move out. You earned your way back into my friendship book.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I love you guys so much.